We're getting married.
No.
You've got to be kidding me.
The rounds?
Yeah. I gotta hustle, baby.
You didn't invite me to the wedding, so presumably you're still in love with me.
Right. Oh, honeymoon, Dr. Harris?
Oh, we got a week off. Next month.
Shoes were expensive.
You are so beautiful.
Don't distract me. This is hard work.
It was probably an epidural bleed.
Start an IV.
Let's go, let's go.
He's the chief of surgery. He's not going to wait.
You can tell her, Alex.
He's been unconscious for 37 minutes.
Wait a second. This is how it happens. You leave it all behind. Everything you love. Everything you know. And all you can do is hope.
You want me to tell you whether I want to resuscitate him if he codes again?
Yes.
I can't do that.
You have to.
You can see me?
Yeah, can you see me?
Yeah.
No wallet, no nothing. Guys at John Doe.
You died. We did everything we could.
Sorry about that.
Maggie, you know what that is? A baby's head.
I want this freaking thing off now, man!
He has PTSD.
Have you thought about talking to a psychiatrist?
Call the trauma team! Get me to the OR!
I'm not Charlie.
No kidding! Charlie is twice the surgeon you will ever be.
Don't you give up on me. I'm still here.